Hi guys, this is Mihir here once again from the Global Boxer. Please do subscribe our channel and share it if you really liked it. So today I'll be sharing you some places which are a must to roam and explore in Kolkata. So watch the full video. So the first stop was Kolkata Zoo and Zoological Garden. One of the oldest zoo in India, located in Alipore, this zoo is running since 1876. You can spot the prestigious Royal Bengal Tiger, deers, bears, leopards and many other animals. It's a kid-friendly zoo and the charges are around 20 to 30 rupees for an entry. Coming Kolkata, you cannot miss this wild experience. You can also experience the tram train journey which are on the roads of Calcutta and the National Library which is quite famous there. The next stop is Queen Victoria Memorial. Just few minutes away from Metro Maidan, this museum is surely a treat to your eyes as the architect, the white buildings, the gifts and paintings of British era are just amazing. The entry fee is just around 30 to 50 rupees per person. I highly recommend you the Jai Hind Dhaba, which is famous for its mutton kasa and chicken kasa in Calcutta. Calcutta is also famous for the puchkas, that is Pani Puri. Plus, the famous Balaram Mulik, which was found in 1885, which is a mithai store and has more than 300 varieties of mithai. Mitra Cafe, the oldest cafe in Kolkata, you can say serves the best chicken kabiraji in India. Even you may find fish kabiraji and mutton cutlets exclusive and jaw-dropping. This is a must thing if you are in Calcutta. We performed our play in the prestigious Kala Mandir as well as the Birla Mandir Auditorium in Kolkata. I just got my haircut done on the streets of Kolkata, which was simply amazing. The next stop was Dakshineshwar Kali Temple. Visiting this place is a divine experience with blessings. Situated near Ganges, surrounded by beautiful ghat, a Kali Mata temple on center, and Radha Krishna and Shivling designed around. No cell phones allowed here, so miss clicking beautiful pictures. You can go by boat service from Belur Math to Dakshineshwar, which arrives after every 20 minutes. The aarti happening is worth attending, and beware of people there who will force you to pay donations. We also went Arun Tea stall in Calcutta, which is famous for its samosas, kullad chai and jalebi. Next is Mother Teresa's house. One of the prominent personalities of India who passed away on the 5th September 1997 was born in Kolkata. There's a small room where they have preserved pictures and important things of mother's life, which also included articles, precious awards, certificates, achievements and the best work she did for us and the society. This is definitely a not to be missed place as you'll find a real peace and a different aura when you step in. We also performed in couple of schools in Kolkata and it was real fun. I mean, it was a different experience.